Hello everyone, welcome to Happy Learners. And in this video, we're going to see how to truncate a number using Power Automate Desktop. First of all, what is truncating a number? It is either you get an integer part of the number which you are passing as an input, or to get the decimal part of it, or you just round up the value which is given as an input. So firstly, you need to go to the variables panel here and then drag a truncate number action to the main flow, and there are several parameters that you need to pass in order to use this action. Get the integral or a fractional digits of a numeric value, or round up the value to the specified number of decimal places. This is the use of this activity, this action, or this action in Power Automate. Let me give a sample number. Let's say 2568.2568.5698. Firstly, I need to get the integer part of this action. There are three different operations that you can perform with this action. One is get integer part, and the second one is the get decimal part, and the third one is a round number. You can round the number here. So let's see what it gives. With the integer part, we need to get 2568, and we also use a display action which will display us the message that we are getting there. So let's say truncate number. What is the message to display? There is only one variable, which is numeric, which is truncated. I will get that, and then let's execute and see whether it is giving us the integer part of the value that is given as an input. So you can see that 2568 is the value that we given as an input before the decimal point. So it is given the integer part. Now we will change that to the decimal part. We need to get the decimal part of the value which is given as an input. So click on save and then try executing it again. Now it will give us the decimal part, which is 5698, that you can see here. Just click on OK again. Now change it to the round number, where it need to round the number. Let's say we have four decimal points. After it need to round for two decimal points. Click on save and then execute this again. Now you can see the input is 5698, and it is round that 5, 6, the value after 6 is 9, so it is rounded the 6 as 7, so 2568.57. So this is how the truncate number action works in Power Automate Desktop. And if you want to get any integer value out of whatever the value that you are getting as an input, then we can use this particular action in our flow. And that's it for this video. If you like this video, please give it a like. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, please consider subscribing for more videos. Thanks for watching.